President Obama has an important agenda in Sweden, reflecting the role that Sweden has begun to play, not just in Europe, but increasingly around the world. First, Sweden is it's a Nordic, it's a European country, but it brings a real global outlook to the world and to key issues on the agenda. It was first helping to push for a free trade agreement between the United States and Europe, known as the Transatlantic Trade and Investment Partnership, which will be part of their discussions in Stockholm. But Sweden's also been a leader on helping to set international norms on climate, on internet freedom issues, on how to address the issues in the Arctic, as well as the advance of human and LGBT rights globally. Sweden's also been a leader in thinking about Europe's East. Because of its leadership, the European Union led with an Eastern Partnership program, reaching out to countries of the former Soviet Union, helping to connect them closer to Europe. Sweden's voice has been important in that debate. I'm sure President Obama will hear about the role the United States can play in supporting that agenda. At the same time, Sweden has been willing to speak up against the repression against civil society in Russia today. Third is the security area, where really Sweden brings serious attributes to the table. It has one of the best air forces in Europe. It's really spent time forging a closer relationship with NATO, and I think together the United States and Sweden will think about the future of NATO partnership policy and how NATO can increasingly bring not just its allies, but partners together to work on important military operations around the world. Sweden's also been a strong advocate supporting the president's vision for a nuclear-free world, as well as peace in the Middle East. Syria will top the agenda as President Obama considers the use of military force against the regime in Damascus. A Swede is actually heading the UN inspection team in Damascus that's confirming that the regime used chemical weapons against its own people. Finally, the president will have an opportunity to meet the five leaders of the Nordic nations while he's in Stockholm, reflecting that when these countries act together, they bring serious impact and influence on the global agenda.